Inshallah, our plan for this month, we will continue, inshallah, reciting from Surah Sad to, inshallah, Surah Ashura, okay, in this month, inshallah. So, mashallah, your recitation is very good. It's no problem with you at all. We should do attention. Just when we want to pronounce any letter, we should do, don't stretch the letter more than the harakah. Like if I want to say inna, inna, and then it's inna and then, this is the normal. But here, if I want to say inna fi dhalika, it's just inna fi dhalik. I can't say inna fi, I put alif, and I don't have alif. So we should pay attention to something like this. When I want to pronounce al-harakah, I should say just al-harakah. I can't say more than al-harakah, the al-harakah I have, okay? And then when I want to pronounce any harakah else, and I will want to stop, I can't pronounce al-harakah too. I should to do a sukun, like shay'a, if I will stop, okay? That's all. MashaAllah, your recitation, it's very good. And the articulation points, it's great. And we should do attention just to al-med. This is the sign of al-med. To, no, this med, it's five harakah or two, or maybe sometimes would be six harakah. Okay, that's all for this month, inshallah. To Surah Ashura, and mashallah, you can do it. Mashallah, you are so smart and you can read very good. May Allah bless you. See you, inshallah, in our next plan. Jazakallahu khairan mariha. Assalamu alaikum.